Right, let's head upwards. Let's go. That cutscene was pretty cool though. I love every time I see a cutscene, I'm like, I always get like really excited. I'm like, yes, another cutscene. Give me more. Pretty please. I can hear them. I can't. Oh, there they are. Of course. Yes, explosions. Oh shit, there's a sword. Oh, kidding me. Do I have a sword still? Sure, I do. Chops. That's better. That's more like it. Do some choppy damage. Oh shit, that's not good. Right, I have three grenades then. I should blow up some. Oh god, okay. Well, that damaged me. Why don't I stand more close to that? I'll get lasered as well. Eat this. Yes. Explosions everywhere. So many enemies as well. Ridiculous. Oh. Yeah, eat my sword, bitch. Can I try and get you? No, I can't, can I? That's a bit impossible. Look at it now. Well, just right close enough. Explode! Man, there's so many effects in this. It's so cool. Have I got like a laser I can pick up or something? There we go. At least I need something to shoot with. Is that behind me? It's all above, actually. Got two grenades left. Got my sword still going as well. I think this is what cuts the cable. It is. Oh, it's just the elevator. Damn it. Got too excited. Whoa. What? That's so different. That's crazy. I'm not sure if I'd say that. I'd say that the old version, to be honest, a little bit. Oh, God, this doesn't look good. Ah, it's a cable. Cut the cables. Just doing it. What if you chop it? Yes. Man, that is a big bit of cable. Checkpoint as well. Man, there's a lot of shit going on around here. Hello. If you want. Oh, crap. Can I throw? By the prophets, look at the station list. Oh, it's completely gone like wonky. Oh, really wonky. Okay, this is gonna go a bit dodgy, I reckon. Don't really have much option. Let's go fill in. Back off, mate. Alright, carbine. Yes! Life is complete. Yes, slicey, slicey, slicey. Right, give me ammo. What ammo did you have? Did I pick it up? I'm not sure. Right, I switched to my carbine. Oh man, I pressed aim left trigger. One final cable. I play far too many games sometimes. It screws me up a little bit. There's shit. That means I have to come out. Right, one more cable to do. Slice, 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 done. The cables have been dropped. So I think I'll go down to the down the lift again. Right, let's go, 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 go. Get a new sword. Got to get out of here. Let's go down again. Oh crap. Okay, what's happening? Oh god. Oh my god, we are literally plummeting. No, let's get down. It's literally plummeting to the ground. There's basically it's like a free wire system. We just cut it. Now this whole basically it's like a floating sort of base area. It's just literally just dropped. Where's he off to? Where's he off to? I don't know. Is that him there? How are you not dead yet? There we go. Alright, so we've got to go through this door. I think this is where we've got to go. Hello. How are you? Oh shit. Where'd I go? I don't know. Yeah. Idiots. Alright, what are we doing, guys? Still alive, Arbiter. We're keeping pace as best we can. Drop down here. Oh, God, it's quite far. Oh, God, we made it. Man, I thought I broke my legs. I thought it was going to go really, really bad. Have a grenade. Oh, shit. Stuff there as well. I'm going to try and... I've got to try and be quick, haven't I? But not too quick. That makes any sense. Let's keep moving. Keep moving. Man, there's a lot of shit going on around here. Four grenades again, which is good. There's a whole bunch of enemies down there. I'm going to try and throw quite a few grenades. Woo! Have a grenade. Oh, shit, the guy's got a sword. I'm not having that. I'm not having that. Are you trying to throw a grenade at me? Little grunt. Yes. I swear they just killed each other. I'm not sure. A new sword. I'm ready for any... Oh, yes. Have we done it?
Oh.
Oh no, we're back in the battery again. Gotta be kidding me. Same there. I've got to try and get in here. Oh crap, crap, oh crap. We're here, we're here. Where the hell are we up to now? I thought we've done. Is this like another mission, or is this the same? I mean, it's the same mission, isn't it? Oh crap! Hello. It's not over yet. It's definitely not over. This is one of those like really long Halo missions. I don't mind. It's all good. I've got a sword. I might as well use it. I should try and like switch like more. Use the sword more because the sword is really good against the flood. I guess those things, but. Oh shit, I'm getting a thing though.
Slice!
Crap, where do I go? Let's go this way. Try to avoid combat. If and when we can. Is this thing exploding? I'll just keep moving like really quick. And I'm being lasered. Jesus. Just die! What the hell? Yes, carbine. Ah, stop shooting me, idiots. Stop it! It's so annoying, you just float around shooting and just stopping with freaking lasers. I'm impressed. Is this the right way? I don't know. It's hard to tell, to be honest. I mean, say, does it? It's like, yes, go in this general direction. Whoa! Back off. I hate these things. So they always distract me as well. Like, and then like a big thing comes. I'm like, damn it. Hello, like one of these. Whee! Chop! Something up this way. Shit, frag grenade. I can't take those things out. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Shield is completely already gone. Head up here, I guess. Oh, man, this is a little bit scary. Let me escape. Get me escape. Get me escape. Come on, flood in here. Oh, it's gone, though. Where the hell do I go? Have I gone the wrong way? Not even sure, to be honest. Hope not, because that would suck. Try the other way? Oh, go up again. Okay. Jump it! This is it. This is it. Leave me to freedom. Have I just gone back the other way? I'm like, God, that's so much shit. Very bad things. No. Oh, I'm getting hit from somewhere. Oh, there he is. Die. Yes. Keep moving. Keep moving. Have a grenade for me. Don't try and follow me. You can. I'm just going in circles, to be honest. I'm like, I recognize this place. Because it's like, yes.
Sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Oh shit. This can't be good. Yo! I get one? I'm not even sure, to be honest. I don't know. Do those hologram work exactly the same as like the real ones? That sucks. Like, really badly. Alright. Oh, this one invisible. I mean, how much health have you got, bitch? Shoot in the head. Have some grenades on me. Let's reload. Get my shield back as well. I can. How did I make it past the flood? I shot every living one of them. And stabbed them. Alright, let's go up here. Get a better view. This little traitor. Come on. How much life has this thing got? It's just me and him as well. Say it now. Look at that. Got him? Is that it? That is. That's a boss.
Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle? Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle. So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Thank you for watching this episode. That was a lot of fun. We're going back to Master Chief in the next episode, though, which I'm very, very excited about. I think they were sort of expecting the Arbiter to sort of die. They're a bit surprised. He'd probably done quite a good job. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Hit the thumbs up button, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.